Border Patrol Chief Jason Owens tweeting over this past weekend alone, agents busted over 300 pounds of drugs like fentanyl, meth, cocaine, 11 subjects with criminal history like sexual assault, with a child, murder weapons, drug trafficking, you name it, over $24,000 in cash and two firearms.